Hello everyone, GraphLab got a rework in 3.16. Let's see how easy or hard it is to store Nox or Dragonfly into a Hercules C2, Valkyrie, Freelancer, Avenger Titan, and Pisces. Let's get started. Let's start with a Nox and something big, a Hercules and a pilot seat. Power on. And see, actually did something with default cockpit view. You are now again very low. Okay, not sure if this is intentional or if this will get addressed. For comparison, this is the cockpit view in 3.14, only two patches ago, and it was very nice, but now in 3.16 you basically have to use third person view. You are sitting way too low and you cannot see anything that's in front of your Nox now. And you have different height settings. This is lowest. This is highest. Let's start with something medium-ish. And try to fly inside. I give it the best chance. Let's see how well this works. Okay, and now go low. Okay, this seems to work nicely. Let's power off. And get a Dragonfly. Okay, let's try to park inside the Hercules. And strafe down, lowest setting. Okay, it's not very low. Engines off and leave pilot seat. This seems to have worked fine. Yeah, this is now the second time that the Nox spawns like this. You can still get on to the pilot seat. You can power on. You can try to move carefully. And at some point, yeah. Okay, yeah, second time now. I'm again at standard settings. Now we have something a bit smaller, a Valkyrie. Let's try to get inside the Valkyrie. Okay, strafing down fully.
Thank you. And please visit.
Deactivating engines. And getting off. And just flying in slowly. Now, it's a good idea to turn off the engines before you are leaving driver's seat. Let's get low. Because if engines are still on, this can mess with physics crits, but I've seen a very nice video where someone was killed. Let's try this. What happens when I leave on the engines? Are you behaving? Okay, not too bad actually. But you should always turn off engines before you are leaving the driver's seat of a GraphLab vehicle. Let's turn off engines and get off. Okay, I'm getting now inside a Freelancer. Our ships are getting smaller. Let's strafe down more. Okay, this is now fully strafed down. Let's get inside. Okay, works nicely. Yeah, this is as much down as I can go, which seems strange. I think I was slower before. Let's turn off engines.
Engines off.
And leave the seat. And track and fly. Let's get low and slowly move forward. Okay, turn off engines.
Engines offline.
And get off. So let's try to get into something more challenging. It was always a problem getting a Kraftlev vehicle inside a Titan. I am on lowest altitude. Let's see if this works. Okay, so there's some clipping. Hard to judge. Yeah, a lot of clipping going on. I cannot go any lower. Let's deactivate engines.
Engines off.
This actually doesn't look too bad. Let's see. Can we close the ramp? There should be enough room. Okay, not too bad. Let's leave. This is lowest setting. I cannot go any lower. Let's just reverse. Okay, it kinda worked. And now a track and fly, lowest altitude. Okay, yeah, there's,
thank you. Please visit again.
There's a problem. I cannot go any lower. This is as low as I can go. Let's try very slowly. Yeah, no. Yeah, doesn't work. I should be able to go lower. This is highest altitude. This is lowest. And yeah, I can't go inside. Nox works. Track and fly, not so much. Maybe the speed, but I guess I will die.
Prepare for running speed!
Let's go out with a bang, try at full speed. Well, it has gotten dark. I try now to park a Nox inside a Pisces. I'm not sure if this even works. And again, that's the slowest setting. Yeah, we should be able to go lower. Maybe this works. Yeah, my head is in the way. So I don't even have to try a track and fly. Why can't we go lower, please? Highest. Lowest. Okay. Oh. Wait a second. Maybe I deactivate engines and I try to get off. Okay, where am I? Okay, I'm not on top. But this might have worked. Well, this actually worked. It's not a very easy method. Oh, that's interesting. Each time I'm trying to leave, I'm on the roof. Okay, this time not. Look at this. If I go a little bit to the right, I'm on the roof. Wow. Each time I have to go to the right side, then I'm teleporting through the roof. So let's close the ramp and try to fly away, and then we will try to get the ship out. So Nox, I mean. Okay, engines off. Let's see if I can get a Nox out. Okay, engines on. And reverse. It doesn't want to move. Okay, like this. Yeah, it works. It's not very pretty. And I'm sure you can get into trouble when those physics crits, those meshes are meeting. But yeah, it kind of works. And here we have our result. Hercules C2, very easy. Valkyrie, same. Freelancer, very easy. Adventure Titan, Nox, easy. Dragonfly, not. Your head and front of Dragonfly is hitting the top, the ceiling of the Titan. If we could lower our craft left vehicles a bit more, this would help, but we cannot yet. I also tried the Pisces just for fun. I wasn't even sure if this would work, but it's kinda possible to get a Nox inside. If we could lower the Nox more, it would be easy, but now you have to kinda work it inside, tilt it a bit, and then you can park inside. And I was able to quantum jump away to land and to get a Nox outside again. I don't expect this to work every single time though. And I didn't even try to park a Dragonfly inside the Pisces because Dragonfly already doesn't fit into a Titan. If we could lower our vehicles a bit more, this would help. And I'm not sure what's going on with the cockpit view of the Nox in 3.16. It's really, really bad. I hope you found this interesting and informative, and see you next time. Bye, auf Wiedersehen. Hey, you're still here. You might want to join me on Twitter. My Twitter account is camoral_sc.